I'm still feeding them that food. It's the eighth day. And I must say, some of them got some real nice. Look at this guy. Look at that little guy, man. He looks good. He's got all the yellow to him and everything. Look at the stragglers. This guy right here, yo, look at him. Man. These are my babies. Alright, yeah, let's look at the big tank real quick. Yeah, it's just popping with color. Look at my albino sunshine. You know this guy, look at him. Ooh. Some nice colors in there. Like I said, all the yellows and blues. Look at this guy. Ooh, look at him. These guys are all greedy. Colors. Those blues, yellows, even them reds is coming out nice. I don't know what's up with my little Nagara, man. He just won't get no color to save his life. He was blue when I got him and now he's just brown. No color at all. Little red empress looking good. That color, I mean his color's coming out too. So, this food works good. I've been strictly feeding them this for 7 days, so I'm going to try to mix it up with some NLS now. See what happens. Alrighty then. This is Rizzo coming at you. Follow me on Instagram, Rizzo1_2. You know, follow, I always follow back. Sub, I always sub back.